Coordination practice is a must-do for every tennis player. Especially when you start learning tennis, it's important to have coordination-based drills in your tennis practice if you want to handle more than one situation at once later in your game. Hi, I'm Martin and welcome to a new video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your support. Today I want to show you 10 excellent coordination drills for kids, but also for adults who have recently started playing tennis. All drills are done in a service field and they are very flexible because you can use them for a single practice, but also for larger groups. So have fun with my new video. Enjoy. Okay, und rüber. So thank you for watching my new video. I hope you like these drills and maybe you can do them in your next tennis practice. So if you have any questions about these drills, just let me know and use the comment section under this video. Thank you for your support and see you next time. Bye bye, your Martin.